Well, members of the Southern Connecticut men's basketball team picked up some awards today. Desmond Williams, remember him? He had a great year, was named to the Division II All-America team. He was also named All-ECAC first team. Joining Williams, teammate Mike Mallory, number 3 in your screen coming up right there. He led the Owls with 23 points per game this year. And oh, by the way, Scott Burrell, the head coach, was named the ECAC Coach of the Year.